He swore to protect it. Or die trying. Watch the Book of Eli tonight at 8 on Fox.